And your first time winner is a rookie in clinching, Rookie of the Year, Connor DeFilippi. MAZDASPEED Motorsports, Skip Barber, number 11 driver, Connor DeFilippi! Wow! And obviously, I think you might well be the poster boy for the MAZDASPEED development program. I mean, it has been so good to you. It is a great program, and you just rewarded every bit of faith they put in you with this drive and this weekend today. It is a great program, isn't it?
Absolutely. I cannot thank everyone at Mazda and MAZDASPEED Motorsports Development enough. I mean, that's why I'm here. I've been involved with them for 4 years now. I mean, from karting all the way up to the shootout through Skip Barber and now here at Star Mazda, and I cannot thank them enough and look forward to being back here in Star Mazda and being part of the scholarship ladder system again.
All right, well, you certainly showed you belong, and you are, my friend, about to step onto the top step of the podium. Well done.